Hello and welcome to Beijing, the capital of China. We're in Asia for the World Women's Curling Championship 2017. What an enthralling city this is, from the lakes to the temples. The opulent palaces are a major attraction as well, in a city which dates back more than 3,000 years. Hundreds and hundreds of temples in this city. Equally exciting has been the curling at the Beijing Capital Gymnasium. The best women's teams in the world have been in action here. And this is the final day. It's medals day. And first up, we have the bronze medal game between Scotland and Sweden. Really looking forward to this one. Packed crowd inside the arena here. I'm Alison Walker, and joining me for live commentary on the whole of this bronze medal game is Kenny Edwards. The teams are being welcomed into the arena. And two teams that have played each other three times now, or this will be the third time rather. And Sweden have won both of the previous encounters. But which one will win this and take the bronze medal home? We'll pause for a moment while the teams are introduced to the crowd. So there are the two lineups for this bronze medal game. The two benches sitting right beside each other at the end of the sheet. Their hard work is done. And a reminder of the round robin standings. Those were the four teams that qualified. And they're vying for medals. Canada, Russia in the final a little later on today. And lots of these teams have booked their Olympic berths next year. Just the two outstanding decisions here will win the medals for the 2017 championship. There's the format and how they all got to where they have. We have that gold medal game a little later today. Sweden and Scotland going for the bronze. Russia beating Sweden in the semi-final to get to their first final against Canada. But it's the bronze we're concentrating on at the moment. And Kenny, you were chatting to both teams briefly last night. What were they thinking ahead of this game?
Both teams are obviously very disappointed not to make the gold medal game, but They both seem to be focused in on delivering here this morning.
I think I was just maybe, must have been tipping it a bit.
And Hasse Borgener. First World Championship. There's the stone colours. Scotland will be red and Sweden yellow. In terms
Wait,
of experience between these Wait, two
good.
Teams as well.
Wait, perfect.
This will be Eve Muirhead's eighth World Championship. And Hasseborg there playing in her first. And they've played each other a couple of times already, Kenny. What bearing will that have?
I think it will have quite a bit of impact on this game. Certainly mentally, because Sweden have obviously won both the encounters so far this week.
Yep, perfect.
Long Gray's 25, 18 years curling. First year as a fully fledged player of this Eve Muirhead team from Glasgow in Scotland. The alternate for this team before that.
We're good.
Most notably in Sochi.
Good, Lauren. Good. Really good. That's it. Yeah.
Sweden's lead players, Sofia Mabergs, just 23 and a product of the Swedish Curling Academy, now a trainer at the academy. And a very accomplished lead, Kenny, isn't she?
Yeah, absolutely. She's been head and shoulders above everyone else this week. Always shooting in the high 80%, if not even more.
And that's a huge reason why Sweden have got where they have in this World Championship. Vicky Adams, she's 27 now.
Okay. It's fine, clean. We're good.
Originally from Edinburgh, but this team now lives in Stirling in Scotland. And this is Agnes Knockenhauer.
Yep.
27. Yep. She's been in and around the world scene a lot. Alternate in Swift Current last year. But playing second now for Team Hasselborg. The rules of play for this bronze medal game, 8 ends now. Still the 30 minute thinking time and the 60 second timeout as well. There's the red, what's known as the hog line, the red line. The stone must be released before it goes over that line. Otherwise it's a foul throw and the light, the red light goes on. Just trading hits here, Kenny.
Yeah, not too much going on in the first. Very cagey start from both sides. I did actually expect Sweden to come out and go on the attack. That's what we've seen from them throughout the week.
And that's Sloane, 26.
Yeah. Really hard.
From Dumfries, southwest Scotland.
Right into it.
And Stirling in Scotland.
That's it. Good, Anna.
And was a skip in her own right at one point.
Yeah.
McManus.
Yeah, pull it.
Fans in Scotland will notice that's a Scottish surname, well, our dad's from Scotland, so.
Go, 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 go.
Competing for Sweden.
Just play
similar to
that.
Yeah. I did give
that at the
end. Stone for Anna Sloan.
It's all there, actually.
My other favourite sport is horse riding.
Okay,
she likes a bit of shopping as well, doesn't she?
It's over, gonna over, Kyle.
We're six. Nice, Anna. Good, well set, guys. Good, good.
Good, well, Anna. Anna. Yeah.
So a real chance, I suppose, in this first end for them to get a measure of the ice.
Okay.
And
easy. Yeah, just looking nice now.
Just get, you know, first thing in the morning, get warmed up.
Yeah, both sides do get an 8.5 minute practice before the game gets underway, so they have a fair idea of what the ice conditions are like.
We're good.
We're good. Clean.
Even your head.
Yep.
She's still very young, but feels like she's been around forever. Eighth World Championship for Eve. Medal twice, including the gold in 2013 in Latvia.
Yeah, good. Sorry.
And then a bronze medal in Sochi the year after. We really have had great hospitality here in Beijing. Chinese have been very, very welcoming indeed. And they're out to support the athletes in this bronze medal game. China, just with a couple of wins in the round robin, didn't progress. This is Anna Hasselborg, the skip for Sweden. First World Championship. This team claimed silver at the Europeans in November last year. So they've achieved an awful lot in the space of a few years.
I think I'm going to throw similar weight.
Okay. Yeah, weight was good.
Yeah. Just get a hairless ice. We've got to roll your way back.
Yeah.
Well, it doesn't manage to roll into the scoring area. So fully expect Anna Hasselborg just to throw this one away.
Yep, she would have wanted Anna to have to play the shot. Last stone of this first end. And away it goes.
Nia Trea. She was hitting it.
Crowd. I'm not used to seeing that kind of shot. So maybe it was a miss. So that was the tactic. Keeps the end clean and blank. And after one, still Scotland nil, Sweden nil.
Oh.
Second end of this bronze medal game between Scotland and Sweden.
Yeah, it'll be interesting to see if see Sweden go in the attack. Yeah, that's exactly what they're going to do. Just going to ignore that redstone in the 1 foot throughout the corner guard.
Rallying
it!
Come here, Rallying it! Rallying it! Rallying it! Rallying it!
Rallying it!
Rallying it! Rallying it! Rallying it! Rallying it! Rallying it! Rallying it! Rallying it! Rallying it!
Yeah, so Scotland will be pretty happy that Anna Hasselberg has went rather aggressive and thrown a corner guard. It gives them the chance to throw a centre guard on this stone in the forefoot.
Okay, easy, easy.
Good, Lauren.
Nice shot.
It's a nice setup.
I thought she looked as if she dragged that a bit.
Yeah, I just thought she just let it go.
Yeah.
Susan's here now.
And if you're from Scotland or Sweden, I know you'll be watching this during the night. You are most welcome. We're all set for a fabulous game between these two very evenly matched teams.
I don't mind the peel.
What do you think? Yeah. Shall I come and get a handle and try and run it and get the...
Yeah.
Well, certainly the Swedes seem a little more relaxed, don't they, this morning than
peel. Yep.
In Scotland.
Hold it in the centre.
But they are that kind of team anyway.
Yeah, certainly. Anna Hasselberg and her team are... they are intense when they're on the ice, but we've seen this week that they know they're not in the gold medal game now, so maybe a little bit of pressure off them.
Whoa, yep.
Can they get both here? Not quite.
Okay.
Okay.
Hard line.
Just stayed on it the whole time.
Yeah.
Yeah, just missing the run back.
No, Raggy.
Knocking hard, trying to draw around the corner guard. Oh, this one looks really, really nice from the Swedish second player.
And that was really good work. by the sweepers as well, Kenny, to get it past that red guard.
Green player, are
you?
Certainly be warmed up after that. Very good sweeping.
Jättefint här på träningen.
Two Swedish counters.
Ja, det är 90 på den tror jag. Jag tror kanske 0 dagen. Ja, lite bara. Bra linje!
Känns 10!
Okej, försiktigt då!
Känns 10!
Linjen är lång!
10!
Låt bli!
Well, looks from Magnus Nock. Now we're sitting a little high at the moment. Drifting to the back of the tee.
What do you like? Freeze!
I like that.
Right on the button, Anna.
Okay. Coaches okay, just so behind the sheet there. This is Glenn Howard, coach of Team Scotland. Okay. Talking to the alternate, Kelly Schaefer, formerly Kelly Wood. And Glenn Howard.
Okay,
he kind of knows what he's talking about, doesn't he? He's been there.
Been there, done it, yes. Former world champion. So he knows what... it's all about.
He's trying. We can't wait at all.
No, we're back ring.
Are we past it? Lauren! No.
And this one from Anna Sloan. Just sneaking to the back of the button.
Good try. Yeah.
Okay, good effort.
Sorry. You let it in.
Swedish bench, lot of experience in that team as well. Maria Pritz played for a long time. With the Swedish team skipped by Margareta Sigurdsson. Now coaching Anna Hasselborg, and on her left is the national coach Pia Lindholm.
Well, things beginning to stack up.
I actually thought maybe the same shot, Eve.
Same shot.
I like that.
Like right, even right to the nose of that yellow.
Yeah. We sit second right now.
Okay.
Well, I actually agree with Eve Muirhead's first call would be hitting on the red stone, top of the 8 foot, and just coming down into the pocket. I'm not sure I'm in love with this call. Way off the mark with that one. Things not looking great for Scotland in this second end.
Bra linje!
Gå på den där, gå.
Tajta i linje!
Hela vägen!
Hårt!
Perfekt linje!
Perfekt linje! Hårt!
Haven't done enough to get past this top red.
Similar line, and again, working hard in there.
That's some shot.
Yep, certainly up for this one. Very busy in there. Look at this. Guiding it in. What a shot.
Yeah. We'll be close. Your first one was down a little bit.
Yeah.
So I think that's quite curled.
Right here, Eve.
So,
this is a big, big shot for
Eve. Yeah, my second one was a truer
Eve, your
line.
Head.
What way are you playing?
Peel?
Yeah.
Give me a peel less. Yeah. It doesn't do much, does it?
No, I don't think it's going to do too much.
Have they made the roll?
Okay.
With a two. Don't get inside.
Roll diffraction, but just not enough.
Nice throw.
So you see how exposed it is there.
Vicka in den sen.
Jag gillar också den. Lämna halv. Lämna lite, alltså så här. Alltså typ chappa så har hon inte den heller.
Nej.
Bara få flytta spelet.
Men marginal dit då, såklart.
Men bara vicka hit.
Fast gör det oss någonting annat om vi vickar hit.
Nej, det gör oss ingenting. Däremot om vi vickar dit eller vickar dit. Eller, ja, precis. Men vilken sten?
Det är nästan inte den enda dragningen.
Ja.
Ja, precis.
Vilken sten?
Men det vore nu.
Ja, det är sant.
Kan vi använda den sen så är väl det helt optimalt.
Ja, absolut.
Bara den.
Vilken sten?
Vilken sten då?
Jag tror vi spelar nia. Nia halvt. Ja, jag tror det. Rakt.
Vicka och stänga draget liksom.
Exakt. Och så kan vi, om inte hon går på den så knackar
well,
vi den.
Well, if Sweden could ever make a nice hit and roll in.
Yeah.
Scotland don't really have a shot.
Nio.
Nio mot nio halv.
Ja.
Yeah. Hasselborg goes through her routine, cleaning the stone voraciously, then she cleans her slider foot. Probably doesn't really need to, but it's all just part of her. It's almost like golf and you warming up your swing and your routine. All the athletes have their own way of doing it as they prepare to deliver the stone. So she's looking for this to hit and roll in. See where it goes. Not a bad effort.
Yeah. Looks like Sweden are sitting two.
We definitely beat that, Eve.
Oh, do we?
Yeah.
So this at two?
Yeah.
Right.
So where do we guard?
I was just going to say, well, I think we have to guard this side up here. They've still got an outturn tap to move it a little bit, but...
We do just have to guard that.
Yeah. Okay, let's take flight. I think I'll make sure...
Let's cover the track.
Yeah.
Well, I think Scotland have pretty much conceded that they're going to lose this end.
I should still be okay in this hand, you think?
Yep. That's good. It'll definitely
grow. Yeah, I think you could even take a hair more.
I wouldn't be scared to because Kai's not giving us anything here.
Give me a wee hair, Anna.
Yeah, so I'm just going to throw a guard up, try and protect
a wee bit slower way up there.
That red stone back of the button. Yeah.
Very tricky shot for Eve Muirhead here in the second end.
We're three.
Okay, stay close.
We're tight.
Okay,
we're
really stay
tight.
Close.
Really tight.
Stay close, that's fine.
Come and down. Whoa, whoa, no, I don't. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Let it stop. Okay. Let it stop.
Okay.
Let it stop.
Okay. Yeah, so leave Sweden sitting two.
Good. Good.
Nice shot.
Good job.
Is that definitely two, Kenny?
Yeah. Jag är inte säker på att ligga tre.
Double checking that.
Oh jävlar, där var du. Men frågan är, tror ni att vi kan curla, om vi smeker den, tror ni att vi skulle kunna curla hit och toucha?
Ja, det
tycker inte att det curlar så mycket. Nej.
Tror ni att den här är bättre, tror ni att den här kan är bättre då? Agnes.
Svårt att se att vi kan göra.
Jag måste curla upp
chappen då.
Det tar inte smaka lika när prova på den.
Vad händer om jag skulle tappa tunt?
Om jag tappar tunt här så sitter den ju på där lite.
Either way, exactly. Fantastic position for Sweden.
Jag kan aldrig inte, vi tar ju alltid tvåan.
Jag tror hellre att ta den, det kan vi
mer. Nothing they can do now.
Fast jag tänker ändå på din, Via. Om vi har bana. Jag tror vi kan ha den.
Vilken fart vill du spela?
T-line, vad sa du? Nej, jag tänker T-line, ja.
Jag tror
vi T-line.
Jag är inte helt säker.
T-line, tjejer.
Alltså, Anna Hasselborg just gonna elect to play a tap.
Ja. Jag tror bak fyra nu.
Ja, jag behöver bara dutta en topplock.
She doesn't really want to spoil what she already has either, so...
Ja, jag behöver bara dutta till topplock.
Ja, men det är ändå en och en halv sten.
Ja.
Och skulle man vara tunn så gör inte det någonting. Nej, ingen fara alls.
Men vi ger henne en chans. Här är vi... Vet du det? Är vi i garden så...
Scotland can only stand and watch. Let's see how many... We'll go to Sweden.
Vad tror ni, noll?
Yeah, just looking to try and tap the yellow stone that's top of the forefoot back into the pocket.
Yeah!
Haven't managed to get it past the top red. Oh, this one's not far away. This one is not far away.
Squeezes past, nudges. What difference has that made?
It's two for sure. Yeah.
Can I get the watch?
Three.
Bra skip, Sara.
Hey, bra.
No, it's definitely two.
I was so close. Yeah, sorry.
Yeah, det var riktigt tight.
Jag tror fan att det är gul alltså.
Jag tyckte också det ser ut som gul när man kollar inifrån.
Look how close it was to that guard there, Kenny. Squeezes past. Just not quite nudging enough there. Slightly the wrong angle too.
Yeah, it just shows that shot was probably not there.
Because you couldn't have got any closer to that guard. So, man with the measure. Is it red or is it yellow? I have a feeling it might be yellow. We shall see.
Fan, vi smekte den i alla fall. Bara några meter.
Players watching on intently.
Just past the three.
So close.
Yeah, it was close. Yeah, that was really close.
Very, very close. I think that's probably the closest measure we've seen.
Yeah, so two yellow.
Yes.
So just two.
Oh, two yellow.
Just two, really so a little bit of a let off for Scotland there.
Okay, we got out of that.
After two, Scotland zero, Sweden two.
That is distinctively curling. The stars have now aligned to deliver the world's ultimate showdown to the world's entertainment capital. Whether you're a storied veteran of events past or a future superfan anxious to attend your first, this is the one. The 2018 World Men's in Las Vegas. With our most popular package, the 9-day, 10-night hit and stay for two people for just $20.29.
Thank you.
You're watching live coverage from the World Women's Curling Championship 2017. We're in Asia, in the capital, Beijing. And this is the bronze medal game between Sweden and Scotland. Huge Chinese turnout watching the action. Enjoying the action here inside the Beijing capital gymnasium. And it's a good start for Sweden. 2-0 going into this third end. I'm Alison Walker, and alongside me, Kenny Edwards, bringing you live commentary on the whole game. And good to have you with us, whatever you're watching and listening from around the globe in the various time zones. And Scotland put a guard up.
I feel more confident that we're
need to try and get something back in this end of the can.
Bara sitta nu.
Det är bra, Pia.
Bra koll. 15.
Back 12! I haven't got any of it, but that's okay. I told them I'd chip the guard.
Yeah, exactly.
She's not got any, but she's quite happy.
No, I'm quite happy to go for that.
Do you want to freeze then?
No.
She's happy doing this, Eve.
Okay.
What? Wait,
back
she
12.
Just changed the ice. Back 8. Back 12.
No. Okay, let's commit to this.
It will curl.
I think
that's too much.
I think
it'll
curl.
Okay. Lauren Gray there, Kenny, with that plaster on her right arm. Is that just a tweak? A muscle tweak of some kind?
Wait, it's good!
Line's good.
Wait, it's really good!
Yeah, it's spoke to Lauren yesterday evening. It's a bit of a shoulder strain, actually. So it just gives her a little bit of support. Yeah, it's nothing too serious.
I vet, du har bara sämst vinkel härifrån.
Är frysen dålig eller?
Nej.
Jag gillar frysen.
Ja,
vi vill inte
gå så. Gillar den bättre. Och det var ett fint svår här då. Ja.
I think it's really important for Scotland to strike back with a two pretty quickly in this game.
More perhaps from a confidence point of view, just to keep them mentally positive. Sweden aren't the kind of team that are going to let up. So it's just going to nestle in beside that Scottish red.
Just to move the angle.
I think we can play weight at this.
Nose bump.
Yeah.
So just back four.
Back four.
Okay, it will move here, Vicky.
Aggies took a while to come though. Yes. Do you think that's a lot of weight? A lot of ice?
No, I think it will cut. Go.
Just back to your weight.
Yeah.
Yeah, back to your weight.
Okay,
we're
okay,
we
need to go.
Okay, go then.
Yep, you can go then.
Really dig in
here, Lauren.
Where
line's
is
good.
It?
We need to go, Eve.
Horse in, line's good.
Line's good.
Hard, Lauren.
Sweeping this one for weight and line.
Where are you?
Whoa.
It's coming round now.
Six.
Stop.
We needed to go for weight there.
Good.
Okay. Well, guys.
That doesn't...
Yeah, really good
find a nice spot at all, but that's going to be a world champion of the future.
Yep, curling fans here, young and old, watching the action very intently there. Looked very comfy, didn't he? Lots of families here, lots of mums and dads and children watching the action, which is great to see. Ruffles things up a little bit, and away go two Scottish Reds. The crowd appreciating that. Look at all those young faces in the crowd, hopefully inspired by these kinds of shots.
Can we get in the inside here?
As close to nose as we can.
Okay. I think we'll be able to get there.
Yeah, not a great shot from Vicky Adams with her first.
Wait, it's good!
Again, this week, Supra's working extremely hard here.
Good.
Good. Oh, sorry, guys.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, God. Good. How's that going? Don't play, Sally.
All in set.
Get hacked, Sally.
What's on, eh?
Sorry, let's go ahead. Oh, what happened?
50? 60?
Yeah. It's certainly a... The Swedes who look more comfortable out there.
Yeah! Sorry! Whoa. Yeah! Hot! Hot! Oh, oh! Sorry. Hand up, hand up!
No, man.
Well, that one's okay. A bit of an error.
Yeah, that's not what they were after.
Yep.
Opens no, things up at the front, though.
Yeah, I'm just thinking, what side's best?
It's running the exact same.
Even higher, Anna.
Okay, so like top 12.
Yeah, level or higher.
If I can touch 8 foot.
We're not going to beat this.
Right, okay, that's fine. Just so that I know that.
But that's fine.
Yeah.
Okay, you've got your weight good.
Swing one round, get some cover behind the guard.
Oh, you're lying.
No, we're past, Steve, we're past.
Okay, right, okay, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good.
Oh. Nice, good. Good job.
That's okay there. Good.
Seemed a slight element of panic there for a while, a few seconds.
Well swept.
Is it just?
Så det är bara vilken emot.
Ja. Spela 10 eller 9?
Det gick inte mot.
Det ringer om.
Vilka under?
Spela 9.
Spela Olivia 2.
Swedes love their takeouts, don't they?
Yeah, it's certainly a strength that the Swedes have got. Big, big mistake from Sarah McManus there.
This move's nice!
Okay.
Yeah, what went wrong here? It was just the...
Yeah.
Oof, goodness me.
Yeah, so chance now for Scotland. A 6-3.
Not going to see too many errors from Sweden, so Scotland must make sure they take advantage here.
Hard, keep going!
Hard,
keep going.
Vicky, hard!
Well, it's a poor shot from Anna Sloan. Opportunity to sit three. Sticks it right back onto her own shot,
yeah,
in the back 12.
Right,
don't leave them sitting two. Yeah. Can't really afford to be making them mistakes at this level.
Just
Det kommer ju gå rakt. Aggans gick ju spikrakt.
Det till och med mer. Ja. Ja, det fanns ju kvar där. Ja. Så färgen också, tänker jag.
Femtedel typ?
Ja. Ja,
Sweden are not going to give you too many opportunities like that.
Vad tror du om grutta mer is?
Lite mer?
Ja.
Där. Tror det är bra också.
Ja, det var det. Det var minus.
Känns som det där är fett eller
något. Ja, minus inte.
That one, and that is why. Super take out from Anna. Hasselborg.
Yeah, really nice stone from the skip.
He's never in doubt.
Straight away.
Give me a wee here, Anna.
Det ekade den ändå. Det var en ganska liksom utåtsättning.
Ja, fan.
Och den ekade och kom ändå upp.
Ja. Klein's good!
They have to find a way of conjuring up. Or two of the can in the end. They do have the last stone, so... Probably get one, but two is really what they need.
Hard, Vicky!
Hard, you've got it! Hard! Go, 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 go! Go, 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 go! Cave. No sweat.
No sweat.
Well, just over curling into the guard.
Winter lane. No.
Vilken fart vill du spela?
Tio, sådär.
Ja.
Scotland had their chances here in the stub
end. Lite grann då.
Vad sa du?
Ja, vilka så.
Tio?
Ja.
Slog jag på träning, det rördes inte så mycket.
Nej.
You can see the crowd on the left and right of your screen there, watching the action. Real buzz in the arena, enjoying what is going on between these two teams.
Yep,
försiktigt!
Yep, oh,
nej! Nej!
Rent,
rent. Håll rent bara. Håll med Agnes!
Ha med den bara. Godan.
Anna Hasselborg removing
yep.
The one red that was in the house. What's happening Anna. With this one?
Anna.
Hangs about.
Grymt.
Sorry, jag tittar väldigt mycket snabbare.
Do you think it'll run straight?
I think it'll run quite straight.
Do you think it'll run straight? Yes.
What did you
say?
Do you think it'll run straight?
Yeah. Yeah, Scotland will probably elect to try and peel this one out of there and run themselves and blank the end.
Poker, but I think yeah, it'll run fairly straight because it's curling
going
the out turn.
Yeah, but it's the other sheet.
I think that'll be close.
So last stone of this third end. Looking very much like Scotland won't be able to get a decent total here, so they'll get rid of that yellow one. Blank the end. That means they can rebuild and start again, try and get a decent number in the next end. So it's blanked.
Yeah.
That means the score remains the same.
I'm going to give Lauren my stone just because I've got that wee bit down.
I'm Scotland hope to get things moving in end number four. After three, Scotland 0, Sweden 2.
Fin omgång. mycket tjejer.
Verkligen.
Det är bara att fortsätta måla på.
Ja. Bra spel yes. Och var lätt och fint igår.
Ja. Ja.
So can Scotland get on the scoreboard and then number four of this bronze medal game? That is the question. Their attempts were foiled by Sweden in the third end.
Okay,
and also Scotland Kenny unable to take that opportunity in the third.
Yeah, some poor stone placement by Scotland. They did have a chance to sit three at one point, and they actually jammed a stone back. Anna Hasberg comes up, plays the double, and that meant that Scotland would have to blank the end.
Line's good! As far as you can, but line's perfect!
Yeah, we need to go even! It's not so bad!
Hard to keep! As far as you can! Line's really good! Go, 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 go! Right, right, right!
That's
good, well set, guys.
Good, Lauren! Well set, Beck.
Yeah, she told that something serious.
Good.
Sophia Madbergs.
Rocket,
her stats are fantastic. What a great week she's had.
Well, they do get a centre guard on, but it's quite long. I've got to think that Scotland will be able to come around that with some weight. Move that yellow stone that's top of the 4 foot into the back of the 8 foot, maybe.
And this is not what we talked about before.
So what do you think?
Is there any chance that we can bump?
Even back
four? What do I?
Yeah. I'm just thinking, is there any chance that we could bump that?
You can do,
or
yeah.
Or around the corner if we're not sure and she's going to chase
back
us.
Back eight.
Just if you think there is.
Yeah, there is.
Okay.
Back eight.
Let's do that. This is the same bit you had the
other
one.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
We're going to have to sweep it high.
Yeah.
Now, I'm a fraction more.
It doesn't curl as much as side, Lauren. Weight's good.
Yep.
Weight's good.
Yep.
Raise arms.
Yep.
Whoa.
Yes.
Whoa.
Weight's really
yeah,
good.
Yeah. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa.
Weight's good.
Whoa, never, never, whoa, never, whoa, never, whoa. Never, never.
Weight's really nice.
Good, Lauren.
Good.
Yeah, really nice stone from Lauren Gray just to bump that yellow back of 12 foot.
I just thought that. Good. We spoke about it in the evening.
Right decision?
Yeah, I think so.
No, hobby. I learn how. Kanske det här är lättare.
Gives you an idea of just how far these stones have to go and how accurate these athletes are. Agnes, not going to hurt, second player. Also, impressive playing stats for the whole week.
Yeah, nice stone from Agnes just to push the red through. But what that does is it. Guard.
Scottish bench watching on, and there's every stat, every analysis in the book. Lots of apps about curling now. No stone is left unturned in terms of picking over what's been happening. And moving it. Big Adam, 79% of the tournament. He picked up the last two games. Through the port there.
Come
on, roll over. Behind that other red.
Sweden just going to open things up.
That's the Swedish alternate. Watching on. The setup play looking from a Scotland point of view, Kenny?
It looks okay. Sweden still sitting one on the left hand side of the sheet, but Sweden not recognising that the corner guard is the only real danger for them.
It's gone.
Just a nice, easy, normal.
Okay, take your time. What weight are we playing?
Easy, normal.
Easy, normal. Okay.
Scotland sitting two. Good separation between the two stones as well.
Marginal, vilka längre? Elva!
This one's going to roll too far.
Go.
Well set. Scott is still sitting one.
Well set, Sara.
Keep it simple. Let her play the role.
Yeah. Same weight up here.
No, that's similar.
Okay, good. Yep, same weight.
Yeah, weight's good.
Oh. Maybe drifts a little bit far. Anna Hasper might have a flight to double.
Oh, träffar en för tunn så kommer hon runda och så får vi slå den och vicka in bara. Det enda som är farligt om vi sätter den ner.
Ja, men det. Alltså vi får marginalen lite för tunn då, i såna fall.
We talk about the separation and curling and they're pretty far apart. Next life. Difficult, tricky to be accurate.
Yeah, but these are the type of shot that we've seen Anna Hasselberg play time and time again.
And the crowd will certainly enjoy this if it comes off.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yes, 3%, yes. Not a bad record in this tournament.
Yes,
here we go, targeting this one first. Yes. Is she going to get the other one too? She is.
Great shot from Anna.
She enjoyed that, as did the crowd. Angle's absolutely perfect, missing her other yellow as well. The yellow down here hangs about, the two reds disappear. Fantastic stuff. So it's all about the yellows at the moment. Move your head, 81%. Not far away from Anna in terms of performance.
Well, just over curled a bit. I think Anna Hasselberg will see most of this stone on the outturn.
Just needed it to stop on that centre line there from a Scotland point of view.
Brännaren,
om du har vinkeln nu.
Kolla därifrån om du vill.
Hasselberg will have that stone all day.
Tre femtedelar!
Brännaren då?
Jag gillar det ändå.
Kant då?
Ja.
Enda risken är att man sätter ner den.
A little bit of danger, they can't afford to run this one back onto yellow in the house.
Det är grymt att forsa nu, Fy.
Second stone, targeting that solitary Scottish red in the house. No problem at all for Anna Hasselberg.
Yeah, Scotland be forced to try and take one. Facing three Scottish stones though.
Okay, same weight, good?
Yeah.
So they'll be very pleased indeed with the way this end has gone, Team Sweden. Restricting Scotland. So just one shot.
Line's
if
good,
they
good.
Score here.
I think it's still good though. Line's good.
Line's good.
Line's good.
Seven.
Doesn't look like you can harm it.
You can't harm it.
Line's good, guys. Line's really good.
Yeah, this one looks made.
Goodies.
Nice
Good to get that draw under her belt, even your head.
One.
That is the one that counts. Just the one, though.
And
maybe Sweden, they're an awful lot happier at the moment.
Right.
There's the score so far after four. Scotland 1, Sweden 2.
Yeah. Just short, yeah. But surely throw in on our stone placement.
Yeah.
Get them good.
Yeah. Force is really good here.
Yeah. Cool.
Yeah. So, top of the boxes. A wee bit. Probably middle. Actually, let's go middle of the boxes. Let's go a wee bit tighter.
Yeah.
She's going to throw a corner, probably.
Yeah.
We don't want to go double guard just yet, so probably come round.
Yeah. Shall she throw a corner in the fifth?
Yeah, I think so.
In the universe that is distinctively curling, the stars have now aligned to deliver the world's ultimate showdown to the world's entertainment capital. Whether you're a storied veteran of events past or a future superfan anxious to attend your first, this is the one, the 2018 World Men's in Las Vegas. With our most popular package, the 9-day, 10-night hit and stay for two people for just $20.29. Las Vegas Rocks!
To the fifth end now.
That's it,
of this bronze medal game. Sweden with the hammer and their chance to build on that lead.
Perfect, Lilia.
And depending on how the stones are placed, Scotland, I'm sure, will try and conjure up some sort of steal here, Kenny.
Yeah, we have them just at the break there, just to say that's what they're going to do. They're going to try and steal this fifth end.
You'll notice those cracks on the left-hand side there on the ice. They aren't actually cracks. They're just marks below the paint surface. They don't impact on the surface of the ice at all. And will not affect any kind of play.
Lines are hair high. Wait, boss. Knees to curl.
Becky.
Like, line's good now.
Need to go for wind.
Make sure it's there. Get the wind right. Line's really good.
Right to it.
No, just keep going for weight. Keep going for weight. Double guard. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go.
Okay, well swept.
Okay, yeah. Lauren. That's not bad. Well swept.
Yeah. Okay.
No, just keep going for weight. Keep going for weight. Double guard. Go, go, go. Go, 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 go.
Okay, well swept.
Okay, yeah. Lauren. That's not bad.
Känns jättehårt. Känns det bakåt där?
Bra. Nästan
riska.
Nej, den kommer sitta på slutet.
Ja, den är bakåt 12. Hänger där bak, kanske. Den är helt hård.
Det är säkert där bara. Ja, den är bara 12. Den är bara 12. Den
hänger nästan igenom.
Här är bra.
Ligger där. Vi har den också.
Vi kan gå lite. Vår ögon. Gå, gå, gå.
Just drifting a bit further than they planned.
Bra snack, tjejer.
Ja, sorry.
Ja, då.
Yeah. Right at this the back of the 12 foot.
Wait, it's close.
I think you can go.
Okay,
good.
Yeah, you can go.
Where
you
are
can go.
You? Yeah, line.
We need
well,
to go.
Well, line.
Hard.
Line's good.
Hard, very good.
Hard, line.
Go on in for line.
Come on, go on. Go, 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 go.
Hard.
You got to go, guys.
I'll be the back one. Be the back one.
Hence and Gracious sweeping from the Scottish duo.
Good.
Okay.
What's up, guys?
Lining up those three reds.
Yeah, no, nah, straight away.
Not raggy.
Sweden not going to get involved at all.
Everything moved. Oh, crowd loving that.
Well, Agnes Knockenhauer didn't love that one because it's left one red stone.
One, two, three, four, five. Away they go. Yep, that one red. So a wee window of opportunity again for Scotland. After that clear
okay,
out.
Line's good.
I think you're better win.
Line's good. Line, keep it out then.
Okay,
whoa,
line's good.
Wait, only where? Whoa, needs to curl. Needs to curl.
Five, five. Five.
Whoa, whoa, whoa,
five.
Whoa. Whoa, it's going to come out the other side.
Right
whoa, whoa. Whoa.
It's going to overcurl.
Okay, we're top eight.
It's coming out the other side.
We're top eight.
It's okay, sit, sit, sit. It's okay, it's okay.
Good.
Nice shot. That's right.
Good.
Well, maybe just overcurled a little bit.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa, it's going to come out the other side! Whoa, whoa!
It's
going to
overcurl.
Okay, we're top eight.
It's coming out the other side.
We're top eight.
It's okay.
Good.
That's a worried look there from Vicky Adams, isn't it? Until it finally settled. There.
Line's good.
Line's
good.
Keep going our way. Keep on it. Vicky.
Halfway. Halfway. Don't launch it for way.
Okay, don't then.
Line's good.
Line's really good.
Yeah, she's looking to throw something up.
Yeah,
left hand side of the centre line.
Yeah, Vicky. Go dead level. Dead level.
Yeah. Drifted a little bit too far.
Tre fjärdedelar. Well set. Yep.
Yep.
Janet.
Should be able to make both these
Janet,
reds go away. Well, they do, but they don't roll the shooter. Caught that one on the face.
Line's good.
Right, go back here a little.
Wait's
go back here a little. Just go a little.
Line on
line.
Line's good.
Line's good.
Line's
good.
Line's good.
We only want
line's good. Line's
easy.
Perfect,
easy.
Guys. For level.
Right, Lauren. No, 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 Lauren.
Line on its own.
Right, no, here,
just a hair deeper.
Hi!
Good. That's nice that finds a good spot.
Good.
Good.
Just need to hold it and then.
Vi skulle kunna spela den så Sara. Marginal. Marginal tunnare att göra den.
Spontant sen är skjuta röd men.
Ska åka ner.
Det finns inget hål.
Nej.
Det finns...
Jag vill bara kolla.
Ja.
Tänker du ändå en clearing eller?
Det finns inget hål egentligen. Nej. Så att man kan ju spela lösare. Jag menar, du har ju både den och den. Ja, det är den jag vill.
Men bara draget, eller?
Jaha.
Fast samtidigt som att det är skönt att få bort lite grädder också.
Jag tycker att det här ligger optimalt. Ja. Jag menar, det finns inga hål. Så antingen Nej. Gör du dubben, ja. Eller så sätter du ner den perfekt.
Ja.
Eller så sätter du den här. Alltså, det finns mycket träffar.
Ja.
Jag skulle bara tänka med en åtta.
Ja, jag var också inne på åtta.
Jag bara tänker, om vi skulle få bort bägge grädderna och de gaddar igen. Vi kommer alltid ha antingen chappen där eller släten.
Exakt. Så länge
man kan
vi...
ju gå ganska hårt på gaddubben också, tänker jag.
Ja, samtidigt stickar man den här, är också jävligt
ja.
Bra.
Ja, men kör du
det? Jag gillar den här.
Ja.
Åtta.
Ja, vad vill du ha för is då? Så.
Jag tänker att jag ska försöka sätta en ganska långt, men jag gillar den där.
Ja. Vickar ut.
Double peel.
Play on det här är prio, Sara!
The intern, even if it hangs a little, you might run the yellow right down into the two reds.
What's her concern, though? Because she's taken a while to work this one out.
I think they're worried that they don't open up the centre line. I think that's the only concern they've got.
Åtta! Rent! Sju, åtta!
Nej!
Oh.
Nej!
Nära, ja!
Nej!
Ja!
Nej!
Hårt!
Nej!
Alice!
Well.
Alice, bra skippat, Anna!
Drive the yellow right back.
Bra, fan vad du låda bara, nej, ja. Nej.
Vad är det där för trött jävel?
Nej, men jag tänkte bara att den låg ganska bra som man kunde vara. Bra skippat. Blev vi skott på den?
Nej.
Jag blev det.
Det tror
jag. Jag tyckte att det skulle bli.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I like that.
Just move a couple inches.
Yeah, or the run back.
I don't feel like that.
If we could get that right on the nose,
I know,
we're sitting
if we
pretty
make it
well.
It's perfect.
Either. It's whatever you're happiest with. The run back looks quite nice.
Mm-hmm. Like if we can get that right on the nose.
Yeah,
not it.
Yeah.
Okay.
The intern trap's nice as well though, because if you can get it right in behind, but you're always well, leaving
it
a little
even
higher.
Not in behind. Yeah. We're thinking come to here and just kind of thing it, and like if we have our shooter here, just move this even to here.
Yeah.
Run back then. Okay.
The run back looks good from down
yeah.
there.
Yeah.
Easy normal?
Yeah, what handle do you want to
hold?
Okay, this will move.
I had those nose hits in the first.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I agreed to run this red guard back onto the yellow.
Right in the nose. Is that a lot of ice?
I don't think so. Okay. I think that's good. I'm just throwing a nice easy normal. I don't need to bomb
okay.
it.
Yeah.
Easy normal.
Whoa.
Right, right, down. Yep.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Easy. Time.
Time.
This one's beginning to move.
Time.
Time. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Great shot.
Haha. Great shot by Eve Muirhead.
That's what we're more used to seeing her doing.
She's not going to make a third double in
a row. A bit of pressure and pulls off a really, really nice shot.
Great shot.
Away goes that yellow. So two red Scottish counters.
Jag har den, tror jag. Det är mycket liv på nio. Men annars är det ju bara stöd.
Okay.
Anna Hasselberg just rolling in on top of the Scottish red stone.
Same way as I've been thrown, is it the same way?
Same way as your
two draws. So Scotland here, could ever whip one right round and onto the button. They'd look good for a steal.
Right round as much as it can.
Well, just didn't move as much as they thought.
Eve was worried about that. She was seeing that.
Nice way, Eve.
I know.
Min förra gick riktigt rakt.
Ja.
Jag sa att Elva är där bra.
Det känns som ett lätt spår. Ja. För Elva är en säker sarg.
Jag tror de vunnit mer. Typ spela 11.5. Jag var precis kant och kant.
Ja, nu ska jag spela
11.5. Jag ska få score a single point.
Så tror jag att det är bra.
Ja.
Vi kan ta vunnit mer om du vill.
Jag gillar det där.
Jag gillar också det här.
Master of the fifth end.
Yeah, this one looks pretty nice though. It's just beginning to come down the hill onto the nodes.
It's in sticks 4-1 for Sweden, so restricted 2-1, which from a Scottish point of view make them happy, but Sweden still maintain the lead and have increased it by one now after five into the break. Scotland 1, Sweden 3.
How did that not finish?
I don't know. I was just saying the same thing.
A couple
are coming in there, and then yours doesn't finish there. Listen.
Hade du spelat mot 11.5 så hade jag kunnat tänka mig lite mer. Där går vi också bara på rent, liksom.
Second end of this bronze medal matchup between Sweden and Scotland. Anna Hasselberg already sitting two, trying to play the delicate tap. This one sneaked past the top red, didn't quite manage to push another one in.
It's two for sure.
After a measure, it was just the 2 points for Sweden.
Right. Yeah, it was close.
Yeah. Fourth end. Sweden sitting three, and Scotland's Eve Muirhead having to draw the 8 foot for a single point. Scotland sitting two, Anna Hasselberg being forced to play the takeout on that red stone on the button. This one was never in doubt. Right down onto the nose. And a single point. And at the break, they led 3-1.
Jättefint det där.
Härligt.
Härligt. Skön den där var. Det här var jättehärligt.
The last couple have been brilliant, guys. Really love seeing them. Really, really good. So we've got a plan. Perfect. Yeah.
Do you want to do anything about your stone deep? Are you okay?
Oh, I just got, well, I just didn't finish off.
Because if you want to say something about it, then we can change them now.
No, I'll do it. No, I'll do it. You might say I want the one number before the other number.
Okay, that's cool. Okay,
perfect.
So you don't think it's straight, you think it's just the
element of it? Yeah,
yeah. I've just said
it before.
Okay. Yeah, I haven't seen it. The only one I've seen not curl
is that one. Sara med delikatesshanden. Jag har ett litet skärsår här på handen.
Ja, det är härligt att spela tjejer.
Ja, härligt. Så du kanske ramlar av stolen för att det känns bra.
Det kan hända.
Jag kommer upp igen.
Ja.
1.30 nu. Nu kör vi.
Ut och lira nu.
Ja, just ja. Härligt, nu kör vi. Kör en sån. Jag må ha. Bra.
So we know the score, 3-1 to Sweden. No stolen points yet. And pretty even in terms of the stats. Draws Sweden up in that. And not too much between the teams in this bronze medal game. And all to play for in part two. Coming up very shortly once the players have had their refreshment. A reminder of the page playoff format. There we go. Semi-final there, Russia-Sweden. Russia winning through into the gold medal game. Sweden dropping to the bronze, playing Scotland for the bronze.
What's going on for Sten? Hon har min B4, va?
Ja, hon har 4, precis.
Men spelar hon den som för... Är det B4? 5 sekunder.
Ja. Det är inte så att jag dör om 5 sekunder.
Vad sa du?
Det är inte så att jag dör om 5 sekunder.
Dör? Nej, det hoppas jag verkligen inte.
Vi sa, hold it tight. När vi ligger den sen så ligger den lite närmare. Ja, det är lite svårare för dem.
Lägg den 4 då.
Tvinga eller noll om vi får någonting. Ja. Och mycket power, sa vi.
Samma fina farter.
Sorry.
Lead player for Sweden, Sofia Malbergs. Probably one of the outstanding leads of the whole week. And continuing her good form in this game. Six end. Live coverage for you from the World Women's Curling Championship 2017 in Beijing. ...95% for Lauren Gray, playing well in this game too. This is the bronze medal game, hope you're enjoying it. Not too much to choose between the teams as yet, Sweden with that 3-1 advantage. Alison Walker and Kenny Edwards bringing you all the action live inside the Beijing Capital Gymnasium.
She's been way better these past couple of days knowing our weights.
We heard Glenn Howard of Team Scotland saying, we have a plan. We have a plan to win this game.
Yeah, they're going to have to execute the plan though because they're trailing by two.
Deficit back. Scotland really need to capitalise on any small errors by Team Sweden. as proactive as they can.
Känns länge. 14-2. Sitta.
Well, that first one from Sofia Marbergs, thrown back at the 8 foot. It's not where they would have wanted it.
Hey, bra, Fia.
Second stone here from Lauren Gray.
10.
It is trying to pull up now.
We can't at all, really.
Okay.
It's
going to stop.
It's really putting that. It's past, it's past, it's past.
Okay, okay, we just need to let it stop it well,
though. Whoa. Line's fine, just leave it.
Okay,
Lauren.
Good, Lauren.
Yep. Good, Lauren.
Oh, nice drawing behind.
That's fine.
Yeah.
Good patience. In the back, Lupa.
Up. Försiktigt! Nej!
Wow.
Har vi något?
Ja. Vad nära!
Well, just doing enough to take the guard off.
Det är bra. Bra spel, Agnes! Det är bra!
Yeah, same as before.
Team China didn't play as well as they'd hoped, but very popular amongst the fans here. Autographs.
Okay, wave's nice.
You're watching the action.
Wave's good.
Wave's nice.
Line's up here high just now.
Line's good. Keep
it
good.
Vicky Adams.
Right on the sea. Okay. Right on the sea.
Keep it moving.
Hard, Lauren.
Line's good.
Okay, whoa.
We need to go for weight.
Okay, I know it's fine, but go for line. Good.
Good.
Perfect,
cross whip.
That's good there.
Nice job. I'll
look after. 5 ends to go with this shoulder. Yeah, so Sweden just playing safe. They're going to play the scoreboard. They're 2 ahead, so they won't really mind giving up to in the 6th end.
Ligger bra. Bra, Agnes.
Tar du, eller
ja.
Det går lite rakare där.
Härligt, Agge. Bra satt, Agnes.
Gud, jag är som en jävla överallt när jag har så glidsula.
Härligt, Agge.
That's quite a lot more icy.
I thought it was pretty close to there.
Yeah, I was just off centre for going right.
Okay. Yeah, that's better.
Okay.
I was just off centre last time.
Yeah,
but
no, I agree.
Scotland having a lot more discussion about the ice, Kenny, in Sweden.
Yeah, it's just a little uncertainty, I think. Maybe just overthinking what they're doing.
Okay, wait, Liz!
I think you're going to hear
okay,
more.
Keep okay, keep it moving then!
Wait,
keep it moving!
Keep it moving! Line's high!
No, it's going to curl,
Anna!
Whoa, it's going to curl!
Okay, it's going to curl,
Whoa. Line's good!
Whoa,
off. Sit. Good.
Are you ready?
This bit.
Yeah,
please.
Vi ligger två, tror jag.
Vad sa hon?
Vi kan runda så.
Ja.
Jag
var inne på den.
Kan
man frysa den?
Jag gillar inte det. Då gör de bara den.
Jag kan gilla den andra draget.
Draget, marginal topp 12.
Ja.
Vi ligger kolla om vi ligger två, Agnes.
Kolla. Fast man vill inte heller bara ligga topp 12, för då kan de slå vilka bakom. Alltså vi måste ju i alla fall komma åtta, så vi ligger säkert två.
Ja, vi borde måste ligga tre.
Precis.
Typ att vi ska ta... Full vit!
Jag tror att det är ganska viktigt att vi har åtta. Men ett fint spår här och de har ju dragit här nu flera gånger.
Ja, jag tror att det här är det absolut lättaste.
Ja.
Well, I'm not surprised that Sweden aren't peeling the corner guard off.
Bara fart!
Just that.
Fel linje!
Fyra!
Bara fart, går upp!
Taking a little bit of a risk going after this red stone behind the corner guard.
Alle, alle, alle. Kvala för rygg.
Den är lång.
14-0. Kvala för det.
Den är frys.
Ja, kvala. Agnes, ner. Agnes bara där.
Looking quite a nice shot, though. Yep.
Agnes, yep, 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 yep. Gå och klocks frys. Okej.
Bra. 14-0. Bra kolla, Agnes.
Curl. Let's see.
Good, good.
A little bit speedy, wasn't it, in the end?
It
was a tap.
Kjappa! Bara trycka ut den! Sarg!
Det går ju så jävla rakt här.
Du har väl hela nästan?
Nej.
Jag har också
att
Sarg är hård.
Garden är hög!
Okay.
Till och med att träffa tre fjärdedelar är okej! Okay.
Typ en tolva!
Tolv, ja!
Ja, det är för vi... Jag tror man ska
vara ganska lite. Surprised they're going to place some weight at this. I think I might just come down and cap it once more.
There's the two clocks for each team. That's the time remaining. Scotland a little bit more time than Sweden.
Rafa,
second time! Ja!
Nej, 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 snälla, nej!
Ja!
Second time!
Wow!
Anna, nej! Aldrig!
Bra fart!
Aldrig!
Wow!
Låt dig jobba. Agnes!
En lite mycket fart, va?
Wow.
10, 11, 12.
Bra!
Bra,
bra, skippat, Anna.
Bra.
Härligt
bra,
det. Där. Perfekt för det här, Sara.
Bra. Sarg, typ 11. Känns som har det, eller?
Scotland have got to be careful now.
Just an inch.
Yeah.
Like literally just my side.
I think I like quite quiet so we don't bump too much.
Yeah.
Hack. Or do you like barrier?
No, I don't mind hack.
I think hack.
See if we even curl too much and get all the way over.
Yeah.
Like a lot of ice?
I'd probably say a smack.
I think this is okay.
Maybe not bad, yeah.
So just looking for this one on the nose, really. Change the angles up.
Good for Anna.
Yeah.
That number called. One red's going nowhere, even if the yellow hits
really
it.
Really good.
Hasn't had a great.
So we come forbi, liksom.
Came so far.
I think it then.
Oh. But that was yes. Nicely played.
So can we få ut? Den där kommer ju ut lite här.
Ja, den är bra.
Vilken fart. Jag tänker mig typ bak 12.
Mindre, va? Vi vill att den här var kvar, va?
Sorry, vad sa du?
Ja.
Jag tänker bak fyra max.
Ja. Alltså om vi ska gå med ett fart så måste vi...
Känns det som ett väldigt rakt ställe.
Jag.
Bak fyra?
Bara
ja.
Fyra
ställe. Vad gör vi?
Bak fyra! Bara köpa den. Trycka ja. Ner den där lite.
Ja.
Kommer vi ligga för en eventuell dubbel då med den vi knackar ner?
Ja, precis. Vi får inte vicka för mycket så.
Men vilka är
så just called a freeze in on top of this.
Tre fjärdedelar typ.
Lätt och fint här då.
Tror du att det är mer is?
Det är bra. Tror att det är bra.
Hasselborg, 83% for the tournament, 81% for this game.
Can't afford to roll off the top of this one.
Agnes, kom här den. Nej, låt den vara, låt den vara.
Kom igen nu!
Nej, 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 låt den vara, låt den vara. Det är bra det där, Anna.
Bra, bra det där.
Härligt. Bra snack, tjejer.
Bra, Agnes, precis.
She's gritting her teeth a little bit.
No,
far away.
And even if we do do that,
if we, I think that's fine. If we could get a tiny roll this way, is it perfect, Anna?
Yeah, I don't think we'll...
Because if we nose that, we're not going to leave a triple.
Sorry?
If we nose that, we're not going to leave a triple. I think we want to be a tiny bit in the inside.
But I think first things first, let's try and get a double to get rid of this, yeah?
Yeah, I think I think actually nose is...
better. Right, in the nose!
Yeah!
Okay. I think
even
so.
Just my side!
Because yeah, if we're right on the nose...
Yeah. Just my side.
Is this not jamming straight onto that? With a triple?
It's close to it, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, right in the nose.
Okay. What handle do you like, this one?
I think so. Like, just throw normal... Like,
yeah, I think normal.
It's a relatively straightforward takeout.
Well, that's what I kind of thought. Like,
I think the red will...
yeah.
Thank you.
The red will probably jam on the yellow. What stone do you want, Eve?
What's Anna doing there?
One. I'm not sure.
Moving some debris, maybe. Nice.
What weight?
Just normal.
Normal.
I don't think we need to vomit.
No, that's fine. Easy,
100% for this game. Keep your head.
Yes! Whoa!
Yes! Whoa! 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 Whoa!
Yes! Yes!
Great shot.
Well played. Indeed. On the Scottish
really
skip.
Good,
really nice shot. Good. Nice weight.
Nudges all those yellows really away. Deep. One, really two, good. And three. One heading out.
Yeah, it looks rather difficult to remove any of the reds now. Maybe only one red would go.
Three Scottish reds in there.
Ja, att ettan ska gå under
them.
Där.
Det är köpen, Anna.
Ja.
Det är det bästa vi har.
Ja. Spelar du upp den?
Ja.
Vill du spela
sexa,
så?
Eller?
Så.
Spelar ni typ en sexa, eller?
Ja.
Jag tycker det.
Var med på trean, den kan få kraft.
Vill du inte ha på träffarna?
It's really important and key shot in this sixth end.
Hon undrar om du vill ha is på träff.
Nej, jag gillar det där!
Ta trappen egentligen då.
Ja. Is there any way she can get rid of
more
than one?
Ja.
It looks fairly difficult.
It was a toughie for Anna Hasselborg.
Ja. Helt okej ändå.
Ligger bra där.
Like it's there.
It's there.
Anna's hack moved though. Yeah.
Yeah. I think it's there.
Oh, it's there. 100% it's there, Anna.
If you jam on that, Eve, that's okay. Fine. That doesn't mean anything.
Okay. What weight do you like throwing?
It's okay if it does that.
What weight do you like throwing?
Hack?
Okay.
Yeah, so Scotland with an opportunity to
I think
score
a
three.
Solid hack, because remember when it's curling, it's always going to take the weight out of it.
Yeah.
And remember, solid we can...
This'll curl.
Yeah.
Let's make sure.
It'll be nice.
Yeah.
nice.
Good attack's good.
It's a great opportunity for Scotland to possibly take the lead.
Absolutely key shot for Scotland and in your head here.
This stone will move nice
as well. Sixth end of this bronze medal game. We can pull off three
ice,
here.
So I don't think so. I think that's
one shot lead.
Nice hack.
Yeah.
So last stone of this sixth.
We're solid.
What can they achieve here?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Yeah. Yeah.
Listen to the noises and reactions here. Have they got it? Have they got it? Yes, they have.
Okay. Good effort. Two. Good.
Well,
good effort.
Only secured two.
Well called.
Yeah, good. It was
good.
A good sight.
Nice shot.
Good. That was the best
good.
Way to miss it.
Yeah.
Good.
We got two.
Yes, exactly. That was a really good end.
Yeah.
Okay,
patience. Yeah, so close to me. There.
Yeah, just over curled the fraction.
Still two though. Good chunk.
Yeah, exactly.
And they've levelled things up after six. Scotland three, Sweden three.
Let's go, let's go like middle of the boxes if you know what I mean.
Yeah.
Or maybe a meter higher.
Like here?
Top of the boxes.
Top of
the boxes, yeah. Oh, yeah. Top of the boxes. Yep. Let's do that. Yep. Sounds good.
In the universe that is distinctively curling, the stars have now aligned to deliver the world's ultimate showdown to the world's entertainment capital. Whether you're a storied veteran of events past or a future superfan anxious to attend your first, this is the one. The 2018 World Men's in Las Vegas. With our most popular package, the 9-day, 10-night hit and stay for two people for just $20.29. Las Vegas Runs!
So that two for Scotland, tying this game up. We're into the seventh end.
It's like...
Okay, wait, it's good. Did you hold it back?
Line's good.
It's really all to play for between these two.
Perfect. Vicky, line's good. Curl
both after that bronze medal at the
really
2017 World
Vicky.
Championship.
Line's really good. Line's perfect. Curl
it.
Come on, keep going, guys. Come on, Evian. Go.
Good, we're good.
13-6.
Well, I thought I might have seen Sweden go to the wing with that stone. Rather, it's round in on top of it.
Really good.
I got
13,
but I thought she looked
positive. Fint skår här. Ja, det går rakt här också.
Ja.
So that's a nice freeze by Lauren Gray. So now, as we would expect, Sweden just going to draw the open side.
Do you like this?
Yeah. I think we'll get a bigger spring this way.
Okay.
Three quarters.
Yep.
We'll listen to you.
I think it'll curl.
Okay.
Yeah.
Doesn't manage to make the double.
I know. Oh, we're off there.
Rent, ligger bra. Perfect set. Ærlig, Agnes.
So Sweden just going to tidy things up, take the guard off.
Ærlig. Perfect set, Agnes.
Athletes out there in this championship.
I think it's good. Whoa, whoa, easy, line's good. Whoa, whoa.
We're halfway.
Yes, halfway. Good.
Good, Becky.
Key part of the game, isn't it, Kenny? The souping.
Absolutely. I mean, these guys are in the gym pretty much every day, on the ice training as well as the physical training in the gym.
Hello, Danny. My hennes kan hon när så.
Same way up here.
I wonder how she's feeling at the moment. Eve Muirhead. Certainly probably lifted after that in number six. To get them back into this. No, the skip giving too much away.
Sweden just electing to peel the guard, keep things nice and simple.
How is that? It's either that or one more guard.
I like this.
Easy, normal.
Okay.
So Scotland's going to try and
where do you want to head it, Anna?
Force Sweden to a single point in seven.
So they're going to try and
hit this red onto the yellow and get some separation between the two red stones. Separation between them, but The double's not too easy.
Are we in a boat?
Yep. Ta den på kjapp.
Sarah McManus. Let me get rid of these two red stones from Scotland.
Go.
Just the one.
Yeah, just didn't quite get through that stone. Wasn't positive with the release.
It wasn't a gimme anyway, really, was it? As close they are together, the trickier it is.
Yeah,
one.
That's fine.
Cheers.
Easy, normal.
I think so.
Yeah.
Right on the nose.
The nose.
If you can, Lauren, if you can try and pound it out your way.
Okay.
As close as we can, obviously, still in the rings, but.
Cool.
It's nice. This will move nice.
Yeah.
Normal. Easy. Clean.
Easy.
Clean.
Oh, we're good. We're good.
Clean.
Clean. Clean. Yep. Whoa.
Yep.
Whoa.
Yep. Whoa. Yep. Yep!
Hard!
Hard! Hard!
Hard! Hard!
Hard. Good! Yeah. Perfect!
Well, really nice shot from Eve Muirhead.
Now they do have the separation.
Oh. Inifrån. Ser de en tia sådär? Eller om vi vill hålla ut på kanten.
Det är en inifrån som ligger överst. Jo, men vi vill vicka bakom, antar jag. Jag tyckte de visade TT.
Tänker du vicka dit?
Ja. Ja.
Om du gillar den.
Yes, jag gillar den.
Kan vi spela samma fall?
Om du vill. Ja.
Tio så?
Ja.
Vi kan
ihop, eller?
10.
Ja.
Ja. Remember this one, Kenny. This was good stuff.
Yeah! Whoa! Yeah!
On the fourth end.
Yes! Yes!
And away it goes.
Yes!
Hard!
Yeah!
Not really a double attempt.
Ärligt, Anna.
With this one, I think the stones are a little flat.
Just the way they're positioned in the house, across the top here.
Yeah.
Makes the angles very difficult indeed.
Maren! Nej!
Well, that's a great shot if it sits.
It's probably the best you could have done there.
Absolutely. Hits rolls in behind. And I think that yellow is going to be shot rock.
I would say so as well, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
If we're not sure, run it.
Yeah, it's Aussie.
Yeah.
Well.
Yeah, he likes it.
Yeah.
Think so.
Looks like red. From this angle.
Yeah. We know it's gonna curl.
Yeah.
Do you guys want to have a look or not?
If you're pretty
sure.
No, we trust you.
It's close. Are we sure?
So, if it's so close, then you don't.
Well, you thought too.
I know.
If you're unsure, then
if you really don't know, then we should maybe play the run.
I think it's us.
Yeah,
okay,
I did. I did.
Okay.
Oh, I was going to carry the can here.
Same way. Where do you want to be?
You know, somebody has to make a decision. And
okay.
And that's what Sloane's done there. She's down there looking at the red and the yellow stones.
Line's good. Lauren!
Line's good, guys.
Let me go.
Just need to be fully 12 foot.
Make sure.
This one
make sure, guys.
Isn't light anyway.
Make sure you got it.
Go!
You've got it, go.
It's good. I knew it was good. I just didn't want to overdo it. I was going to come and give you a hand. So, it was good. I was going to move up and then I was like, it's fine.
I know.
A few smiles there from Team Scotland. Oh, they're watching on closely there. We need the binoculars, says Glenn Howard. I need to check this. I'll put the other end.
Vad är det? Det var ett gigantiskt hårstrå. Alltså, typ som från en hårstrå.
Fick du bort det?
Nej, jag vet inte.
Det var jättebra fart förra.
Ja.
Last one on the seventh.
Samma!
Aldrig!
Rent!
Nej!
Nej!
Den är samma 10-0!
Vänta!
Kan jag gå rent?
Nej, nej. Rent!
Not played a lot of weight at this
nej,
one.
Nej, nej, nej! Rent!
Rent bara!
Rent! Ligga bra!
Krana!
Krana! Krana. Okay. Let's measure.
And Sweden in there to count. One at the moment. Magnus Lagner are looking
if I'm wrong with this one,
yellow.
Then... Det är bra.
You were wrong with that one as well.
Yeah. Det kommer vara
perfekt. It's way more obviously us to me.
They're going to ask for a measure here.
Bra spel. Jag tror också det, men det är ganska svårt att se de där vinklarna tycker jag. Jag tror att den är ganska
mycket. Her head on the line there. I think it is red, but.
Ja. Yeah, true.
Players watching intently. Watch the dial there, folks. That's how we know. Looks like another very close one anyway. Yep. It is red. Yep. Phew, says Anna Sloan.
Trust the eyes. Trust the eyes.
Okay. Well done.
Good
job. Scotland have restricted Sweden to just one there. After seven, Scotland three, Sweden four.
Jag är helt okej med
tid. Ja, vi ser till och jag är
en snabb. En snabb så har vi gått. Det är bra. Vi vill ha 8,5 kvar efter det.
Ja.
Welcome back to our live coverage from the Women's World Curling Championship 2017. This is the bronze medal game between Scotland and Sweden. Sweden with a narrow 4-3 lead going into this eighth end. The teams closely matched after a super start by Sweden. Scotland have clawed their way back into it and just a shot behind.
Get the fin linje.
Alison Walker and Kenny Edwards bringing you all the action live from the Beijing Capital Gymnasium.
China.
Some of you will be watching and listening through the night, especially if you're Scotland or Sweden fans. Great to have you with us. That's comparing the players now. We have Lauren Gray and Sophia Mabergs.
Wayne's
really good.
Wayne's nice.
We're all there.
Lauren rather up on the
Wayne's good.
Draws.
Wayne's really good.
Wayne's good.
Yeah.
Weight's perfect.
Brother Logan right, joined us, of course, in the commentary position earlier on in the week and yesterday.
Did she say that hog line's coming close or something?
Oh, I don't know.
Rallinie! Rallinie finale!
Just Sweden, what's your strategy now, Kenny? One shot lead, not quite as comfortable as it was.
Well, I think they're going to try and steal here in eight. They don't have last stone advantage. And even if they do give up two, they would have last stone advantage in nine or ten.
Are we going for the front one or the back one?
Are we going for the front or the back?
Yeah, front! Front!
Okay.
Good.
I think this will curl.
I think, yeah.
The top yellow and roll down and behind.
Yeah!
A really nice shot from Lauren Gray.
Good.
Yep, she's played well in this game.
Nice game. Yep. 10! Go here, Agnes!
I can fart on.
Push this guard off and try and roll to the centre. So they dropped the weight.
Okay, det var bra. Bra skippa den då. 10-7.
Ja,
bra. Bra där.
Bra, Agnes.
I don't mind similar.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Or what about
the
freeze here?
We just need to get in behind the guard.
I don't know if I like
similar.
The
only thing about doing similar is we're always putting this in here.
Let's come up and speak about this. We've got plenty of time.
I like freeze.
I don't mind the freeze.
We freeze, they're definitely taking this. Then we've got a hit and check.
Freeze is a hard shot.
We freeze. We freeze, they're going to hit this. Then we've got a hit and check to get away from the centre. Yeah.
I don't like
freeze.
Freeze
is the hard shot.
I know.
Absolutely. Could I do that?
Uh-huh. First thing
first. We've got options with it, because if it goes to the guard, that's okay. Or if you roll in.
Yeah. Yes. Do you like that better?
The freeze looks... probably.
Right, okay. Okay, let's go. I think let's go barrier then.
Perfect.
I think barrier. Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. I like it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Decision made.
Right.
Everyone
here.
Happy.
Barrier.
I need to hold my shooter for sure.
Yeah.
Yeah. So even if I am just high.
Yeah.
Still giving us something.
Barrier.
Yep.
It will move it. So
yeah. It moves at the
nice
end.
Nice and positive.
In comparison of the second players, total percentages 83 and 82. So Vicky Adams certainly working her way into this game. After a difficult start.
Go, Anna! Keep on it, keep on it, keep going.
No,
go,
certainly
go,
not
go,
wide
go,
with
go.
This one.
Okay, that works.
That's fine.
Yeah, that works.
Fine there.
Yeah, it's good.
Yeah.
Okay. That works, yeah. Good, Vic.
I say it's not bad, but...
Yeah.
That one just over-curled.
Come on, keep going! Go, 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 go!
Okay, Vic.
The saviour really is that they've got two corner guards out to the left-hand side of the sheet.
Yep, come on, boss!
Nice Nice nose hit from Agnes Nockenhauer.
Was our hair soft?
Are we here?
Okay.
Same roll behind. Shot, hit and roll.
Okay.
Sorry, not same shot, same weight.
So if Scotland could ever hit and roll underneath. Force Sweden to chase them.
Are we here heavier?
Okay. Okay. We're close.
Yep. We're better.
Yes. Whoa.
Yes.
I think, whoa.
Line looks quite good here. Rolls a bit. Yep.
Well called.
Well called.
Oh, sweat.
Yeah, just a really nice
good
hit and roll in from Vicky Adams.
The Benedicta.
Oh. We can do it then.
Yeah. There's the time remaining. Scotland slightly less than
minus.
Sweden, still both still okay.
Lite mer. Alltså mer, minus.
Minus mer.
Nej. Upp. Upp.
Med.
Nej.
Ja.
Ja.
Nej.
Nej.
Nej. Nej.
Oh, great shot from Sara McManus.
Perfect. Härligt, Sara.
Härligt, Sara.
Ja.
Yeah.
Härligt lite mer.
So.
Mer minus.
Rolling back his
nose is good.
Well, wait.
Easy, normal.
Okay.
Two-thirds,
close then.
Quite a bit down,
Sam
McManus,
in
terms of the overall percentages.
Easy, yep.
Well, good, Anna.
Good.
That's what was required over there.
Can we take a little bit less, Anna?
The red through roll. It does drift back of the T line.
Okay. Yep.
Come check that.
Still a chance for Scotland to maybe score a couple on this end.
There we are. Okay.
As fast as the start.
Okay. Just not gliding as much.
Yeah.
Looks like Max says.
Okay. Yep.
Come check.
Get all there.
Close.
Okay.
Line's good, guys.
Line's really good.
Way
only.
Line's perfect. Get it good.
We can be deep.
We're not deep.
We're good. We're good. Wait.
Way's perfect.
Line's really good.
I can't.
For T.
Finish it if you can.
Stay with it.
If you can go.
Go!
Well swept, guys.
Good.
Well,
I'd rather leave it too late there than.
Could we tuck it round in behind that guard?
Nice shot.
Still think Sweden could get to it.
Well called, Eve.
Just at back ring weight.
Good that it didn't finish as much as I was shooting.
Vi var inne på frysen! Eller trycken, men.
Ja.
Jag kan gilla den.
Jag är också lite sugen på raka.
Ja. Jag är lite sugen på raka!
Ja. Okej.
Åtta.
Whatever you want. Går ju väldigt ärligt här, Anna.
Ja.
So they're gonna like to run this
one.
Ja.
Åtta,
eller?
Mm.
Sara sa typ inte så jättehård, va?
7-0.
Ja.
Gonna push that yellow just short of the house closest to the center line,
så.
Back onto the red.
Ja.
Hasselberg.
Hi, Anna.
The angle was absolutely spot on.
Yes, I'll take
two skips. I think that below par, both of them, 77 and 79%.
Yeah, you can just move it back 8 feet, it's perfect.
Like that?
Yep. Just kind of like back 8 and just enough to...
Enough to lie short?
Yeah. Oh, you've got to make sure.
Yeah, so what they're going to try and do is see the yellow stone in the red 4 foot area, push that to the back 8 foot area, the white circle alongside the other yellow.
Okay, line's good. Stay close. Stay close. Whoa, whoa.
Line's good. Line's good. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Whoa.
It's back line.
Whoa.
Nick.
Whoa.
Nicky.
Whoa.
So Ricky! Needs to move a little bit.
Hi, Ricky!
Well,
that works, Eve.
Didn't curl enough. It's going to be wide open.
Good job.
Redstone's very exposed there, isn't it?
Good evening.
We both have a carito. Elva, so?
Yeah.
You
know?
Yeah. Elva.
Som min neråt. Alltså,
den här är jäkligt fin.
Ja.
I princip bara köp lite vitt.
Det är sant.
Köpen är nice om du flyttar dragningen.
Köpen är också jättebra.
Spela på
köpen.
Jag tycker köpen är
spela mot. Köpen.
Ja.
Vilken fart. Det är bra, då får de flytta dragningen.
Då breddar vi lite också.
Ja.
11.
Ja.
Som den neråt då.
Ja. Ja.
Det
var 12,5 på deras.
I expect they'll be looking for this one right on the nose.
Yep!
Rough off!
Yep!
Hold!
Yes!
The trap! The trap!
This one beginning to move though.
Yeah, yes!
This one's pulled big time.
Sorry.
Bit of a mistake there from Anna Hasselberg.
Yeah, you heard her apologising to her teammates there. It's not disastrous, but...
Did have a good chance to apply a bit of pressure.
It's nice to force that.
Yeah, jo.
So last round of the 8th.
Line's good.
New head facing 3 yellows.
Okay, line's good. Full force, we good tea, guys.
Keep it clean if you can.
Yeah, it looks
just
good.
A piece of the 4 foot.
Looks good.
Just back 4. Good Eve.
This one's going to pull up in time, I think.
Perfect, guys.
Just make it a little bit more tense there. There is one red. Restricted though to the one, not really making much impact. It is 4-4 after 8.
Hard for a force here.
Fint. Det är bra. Grymt med force här ju.
Bra omgång.
Men ligger vi inte vid och så tyckte jag hennes hade gått hyfsat rakt. Så vågade jag inte raka upp den.
Jag förstår det.
That is distinctively curling. The stars have now aligned to deliver the world's ultimate showdown to the world's entertainment capital. Whether you're a storied veteran of events past or a future superfan anxious to attend your first, this is the one. The 2018 World Men's in Las Vegas. With our most popular package, the 9-day, 10-night hit and stay for two people for just $20.29.
We expected it to be a tight game, and so it is turning out 4-4. Ninth end. Things are beginning to get really interesting indeed. Last couple of ends of this bronze medal game.
Line's really good.
Scotland and Sweden.
Becky? No, just keep on it, Anna, keep on it.
Becky.
Halfway.
Just keep going, keep going. It will curl.
Go, 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 go.
Bronze medal getting ever closer to one of these teams.
Come on, Anna, keep going. Go, 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 go.
Good, love that, guys.
Good, Lauren. The odds. Sweden's favour with the hammer.
Well, Sweden just drawing the open side. They're going to try and maybe blank this end or pick up a cheap two.
Guard, but
it's quite long.
Top eight.
It's long. That's the only thing.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Top eight. Top two.
Yeah.
So Lauren Gray, the lead for Team Scotland. I think I've been asked for this one, top of the 12 foot.
Okay, good.
Line's good.
Okay, Lauren.
Okay. Line's good. Line's really good.
Okay.
Line's really good.
Line's good.
You want to just touch centre line. Line's fine.
Line's really good.
We're all there.
Whoa.
Not Vicky, not Vicky, whoa, whoa. Not Vicky.
Just let it stop. We're over curl.
We just want it to stop.
Yep, whoa.
Good, whoa. Lauren.
Good, whoa. Lauren.
Good. Nice, well spent.
I just didn't know if I like in because she hits and rolls here. They're line two.
I know.
And that guard's really long. That's why I didn't like it.
Well, Sophia Marbert's out on tap. Being asked for. Well, need to go for line on this one.
It's coming around now.
Go, 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 Agnes! Go on the far to call!
Go,
go, go, go, go!
Go,
go, go, go, go!
Kom igen, Anna!
Det är
bra där!
Bra!
Det
är bra där, Fia!
Make sure and hold her, shoot her!
Yeah!
Yeah.
What weight do you like? Normal?
Normal? Yeah.
Okay, we know this won't do very much!
Yeah! This room will feel good up here, it's not too much, so just high of notes.
Yeah.
Get rid of one of the yellows.
Nio halv. Vi spelar inifrån. Jag lirar tio här. Det är kropp.
Jag lirar den också.
Ja, jag med.
Anna lirade ju den där.
Tio.
Ja.
Det går ganska likt här, va?
Ja, lite mer kall.
Ja.
Sweden had a chance to sit too. If they could nose hit this red.
Rent! Upp lite, upp! Rent, Sara! Rent, Sara! Oh. Bra! Det är bra, Aggie!
A little bit of a mistake there.
Bra!
Härligt! Sorry.
Härligt! Bra spel!
Det är bra där.
Riktigt rakt där.
Okej.
Riktigt rakt.
Ja!
Bra, ligga
två. Okay, easy normal.
Even long roll's good here, but
this will curl.
Yeah.
Yeah, this will curl.
Yeah, so it's going to put a takeout on this
okay, wide yellow.
Roll down into the forefoot. Just hit and roll.
Good.
Well swept.
Yeah, good.
Well called. A couple of good stones there from Vicky Adams.
Hur långt är det mellan?
Typ nästan en kast. Kan spela så också!
Jag funderade på den övre, men jag vet inte!
Almost the same amount of time for...
Jag gillar nog den!
Okay.
Both teams left.
Elva!
Ja.
Ja, du.
Every shot really does matter now. As we get towards the end of this game.
Well, this one is beginning to move really aggressively. Super's having to pile onto this one. Haven't done enough to catch it.
Well,
a big, big mistake from Agnes Nockenhauer.
Kändes nästan.
Okay. I know you're further in.
Have
than
I been
me,
easy?
You've been on
the easy side, yeah, yeah. Right? Okay, that's fine.
It's developing into a very interesting end. Maybe the tension just getting a little bit to the players out there. So much
please
at stake.
Yep. Hard up, Mickey. Keep on it. Keep on it hard. You gotta go!
Whoa, whoa,
okay, whoa, whoa, whoa! Good.
Nice, Hannah.
Nice shot.
Good.
Sorry, still just a wee bit easy.
A wee bit.
Okay.
So I think Sweden now know that they're probably going to have to score on this end, so that's why they're electing to play the draw and try and score 2 points.
Changing their decision.
Draw
2 points would give them a 6-4 lead. Going to the final end.
Perfect linje. Se lite långt ut. Inte för närmast. Massa plats. Perfekt linje. Det är bra linje. Kommer nu, ska vi nu. Wow. Ta det lugnt, vänta. Det kommer nu ut. Bara sitta. Bara stanna.
Bra, Sara. Fint.
Fint där.
That's nicely done.
Det är bra att köra tjejer.
Sara McManus.
Let's get ready. Let's call this. Yeah,
call it early.
Oh, just past that guard.
Go on the roll, go on the roll.
Go in.
Hits him, how far does it roll?
Good. 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 Oh, nice, Scotland sitting good. Four now.
Whoa, whoa, yeah! Hard, go on the roll, go on the roll, go on the roll. Go on.
Well worked by the supers there.
Sara McManus get in to move.
We're
looking for a roll underneath.
It's very exposed there. That yellow stone.
Should we just keep my do the same easy normal?
Yeah, I was really easy normal.
You see the whole arena there. All these sheets of ice, which have been very busy all week, but this is the one that matters now, the bronze medal game.
I know it's pretty easy.
Scotland against Switzerland. Sweden, rather. Beg your pardon. Sweden leading.
Wait, it's good.
Clean.
You've got to go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa.
Yep. Leading for most of the game anyway. 4-4 at the moment.
Whoa.
What can they get here?
Curl up.
Curl, curl.
Well.
That's that stone.
A mistake from Scotland's Eve Muirhead there.
Some frustration.
Jesus.
That went like that.
Big groan.
That's that storm.
From the Scottish fans in the crowd. Oh. How damaging is that going to be?
By four is good. I'm going to meet around there. What will you have?
10-15. Hello?
So, some are left side, aren't they?
Yeah, Sweden with a chance to sit two.
Get the fee linje. Kanske lite tight.
Perfect linje.
The intern draw.
Agnes, lite tight om något.
Samma linje som Sara.
Get the fee linje. Den bryter lite nu.
8-4.
Ja, bara 8. Vi kallar det bara 8.
Get the fee linje fortfarande. Bara 8. Linje som Sara.
Nej.
Bara sitt rent.
Försiktigt.
Stanna.
Sitt.
Härligt. Bra
skott, tjejer. Decision time for Scotland härligt. Now. Do they peel the back one?
Bra snack, tjejer.
Give up two. Or do they try and freeze something around?
It's a quiet weight double.
Yeah, but I don't know if it's there.
I wonder what the two benches think.
Call time? Yeah.
Call time. Call time up.
Like, if we get to the nose of that, I think we lie, if we get to the nose. It is close.
Coach is popping down. Crucial point in the send. And crucial point indeed in the game. Glenn Howard.
It's back four.
Back four.
I was thinking either the
like we know the line that way. Yeah. And even if we sit there.
I've got my weight pretty nice.
Even if we sit there. I think that's a shot, guys. Yeah, even if we sit there. No, I think
no,
that way.
No, definitely this way, Lorna.
Because then so she's always going on to that.
If we could ever sit here.
Like, we can be right back here.
Yeah. I think she's only got the draw for one.
I've got my weight pretty nice.
Yeah,
like,
your weight's been great.
All I need to do is hit the side of the button here.
Draw.
Yeah.
We know how to get there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think.
And this stone finishes. Oh, on this side. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
You almost just want to be here.
Yeah, but if we are coming, we can go to there.
I know, if it just looked good.
Well, I just think in turn we show any, she peels it this way, at least she's coming back
easier,
onto that.
It's always going on.
Yeah.
Big call here in this ninth end.
Is it make or break?
If you don't make this, you're probably going to give up three.
Yeah, that's similar, Eve.
Is that the same?
Yeah, because that was
so looking
button
to play the outturn draw to the back of the forefoot.
Keep throwing the same. Just call it early for it finishing.
Yeah.
So just the same weights as
I've been. Yeah. They're all big shots from the skips, but this really is a key one for Team Scotland here in this ninth end.
Line's good.
Line's good.
Line's good.
Line's good.
Line's really good.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Line's looking a little high at the moment.
Line on,
line! Yeah!
Yeah! Line on, line!
Yeah, we need to go!
Line on,
yes! Tiki, we need to go! Hard! Hard! Whoa!
That's a great shot by the skip.
Great shot!
Great shot, Eve.
Oh, she pulled it out the bag. Eve Muirhead. And the fans enjoying that one from Scotland. Look at that.
Great shot.
Great shot, Eve.
Yeah, mer än här. Eller jag menar, tappar den här.
Under a lot of pressure there. Eve Muirhead.
Jag gillar den. Om du ser på gadden i gul så har du ju lite där.
Ja,
jag gillar den. Well.
Kommer du förbi gul så har du ju halvträff.
Ja, fan. Ja. Ja, gillar ni den?
Ja, jag gillar den.
Gillar
jag
för att gå för poäng, va?
Absolut.
Alltså gå för tvåan.
Ja.
Spela här
annars
då.
Kan vi ju dra för ett. Men vi har Anna, mycket att vinna.
Jag tycker den här är riktigt.
Jag tycker också den.
Jag gillar den här
linjen.
Nu hade vi här på dragningen.
It looks like they're just going to try and draw one in for a single point.
Så att vi I alla fall trycker den. Vi behöver spela bak 12 nästan.
Jag tror det där. Carlson just indicating.
Jag gillar det
back 8
där. Nu har du. Egen fart bak 12.
Är det egen fart bak 12?
Mm. Bak 12 bak 8.
Ja.
Vi behöver trycka den.
No double or anything there.
Mer än en mitt på åttan.
95.
Well, she's done all she can here. Right decision.
I think she's trying to get back here.
All very tense out here. I don't know how they must be feeling down there on the ice. Ninth end, last stone from Anna Hasselborg.
Yeah, just looking to try and ship this red through.
Well,
it's going to be a steal of one. Clutch draw made by Eve Muirhead. Sets up the steal. And they get their noses in front for the first time.
Changes everything. Tiny margins, but under a bit of pressure there. She misses it. Well, well, well. After nine, then it's now Scotland 5 in the lead, Sweden 4.
So if I play your straight one first, I think it's only a little bit.
It's not going to show up by a bit of it.
Yeah.
It could even grab something and anyway.
Right. Great shot.
Force is what we want to do.
Yeah, exactly.
We want to force her to draw.
Yeah. Yeah. Right. I'm going to get her.
Her head. She's annoyed. So top button.
Scotland sussing out their tactics. And number 10.
Så jävla långt I toaletten va?
Ja, och att man inte bara kan hoppa över.
You're watching live coverage from the Women's World Curling Championship 2017 in the Beijing Capital Gymnasium in Beijing, China. Great to have you with us. This is the bronze medal game, Scotland against Sweden. And Scotland taking the lead for the first time in that last end. 5-4. 10th end.
Sorry, I just pummeled that at the start a wee bit.
I'm Alison Walker and alongside me Kenny Edwards bringing you live commentary.
Perfect, Lina.
Throughout this game. I wonder what drama this 10th end will bring.
You
can sense things getting just a little bit tense out there with this bronze medal at stake.
Well, just at the break between the ends. Team Muirhead had a bit of a discussion and said that they were going to try and force Sweden into scoring a single point.
That can change depending on what happens with the stone placement.
It needs to curl a bit.
Okay, wait, kids. Halfway.
As tight as you can. We want to just touch centre as you can as well. Hard, Vicky!
Oh, wait, it's really good.
Hard, Vicky! Yeah, go, 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 go! You need to curl it. Go, Vicky!
Go, Vicky!
This one from Lauren Bay looks pretty nice.
We're good, we're good.
Good, Lauren.
Nice.
Really good.
Perfect.
Good setup play by the lead.
Good.
This Scotland team probably the most experienced at this level, been in more World Championships than most of the other teams. I wonder if that will begin to count against Anna Hasselborg in her first World Championship. It certainly hasn't fazed them. The rest of the week we shall see. This one's coming in nicely round.
14-3.
Bra spel, Sia. Grymsten. Ja.
Hoppa hit, okej.
Ja. Okej, we'd like to go!
Ja, yep, go then!
Mine's good!
We need to really need to go!
Yep!
Three!
It's good! Go on in!
Mine's really good!
Go on, guys!
Five! Good!
It's perfect!
Five!
It's really good!
Go, go, go!
Oh, no, keep going, 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 keep going.
Perfect.
Good.
And I might have touched that, but I don't think I moved there.
Who's filling in?
Spontant, thank you. Open, I don't know.
What's that?
Open, or?
Yeah.
Or what do you think?
Yeah. I like it.
So we're electing to try and tidy things up, move.
Just such a powerful player, isn't she?
Maybe I'm time out,
maybe we'll do. Or do you like a centre?
Or we just
put like a centre
back on again?
Yeah.
Tight.
Yep. Level with the yellow.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, line's really good. I think
you're there.
We're going to be right here.
Good.
Level
good.
With the yellow, Anna.
Lauren,
Lauren!
We need to pull Lauren.
Yeah, hard, good! Lauren!
Just keep going, go, 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 go! It's really good!
Mine's really good.
Hard, keep going, keep going, keep going!
Oh.
Keep going, keep going, keep going! Oh. Whoa, 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 good, well played.
Yeah, so some good setup play by the Scottish side in this 10th end. Scotland are just throwing another guard up in front of this. They don't need
just
to do anything fancy.
Warren,
you're 2-3. Wayne's good.
Wayne's
good. We're level.
Wayne's really good.
Keep it moving, though.
Keep it moving.
The rock on the button.
Warren, if you can go.
Go, go, go. Wayne's good.
Coming
go,
round
go,
now.
Go, go, go.
Okay, okay. We're good. Perfect.
Good.
Nice. That's
good, Anna.
That's good.
That's
good. Good job. Nice shot.
Gillar du skjuta den så eller?
Känns tidigt.
Okej.
Okay. Tror du att det kan ticka så?
Ja, nu blir det kan se tror jag.
Marginal ticka garden.
Ja.
Ja.
Vilken fart?
Bakkant.
Bak 12.
80 då.
Ja.
90.
Rent.
Yep.
Make it fast.
Nej.
Nej. Fast.
Well, Sarah McManus been asked to come around at hack weight, move some stones around.
Yeah. Yeah.
They got past the top one.
That's the main. Oh, clip it.
Yeah, rush out, Sarah.
Yes. Just the tiniest of.
Same ice, I think I'll give you.
Just catches it enough to throw it off course.
Because
so.
You're going to take a bit of weight off.
Okay, that's 2 inches.
How much? 4 feet off.
How much higher do you want to aim?
A meter and a half.
Okay.
Okay.
So like 3 feet off. Yeah.
So anywhere short, really.
Line's really good, guys.
Lauren, you stay close.
Lauren, stay close.
Lauren, go! Go, Lauren! Hard, Lauren!
Hard, Lauren!
Keep going, go! Go, 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 go! Okay, we're good.
Well, maybe a little bit further than they would have liked.
Wee bit close, but well looked after.
That's fine, the line's perfect.
Yeah.
Good, Anna.
Looking for a double peel.
Yeah. Whoa!
Yeah!
Yeah.
Ha!
Ha! Janet! Janet!
Just misses the stones in the house. Things not looking good for Sweden now.
Strange how things just suddenly don't seem to be going their way.
No, give me number one.
And Scotland seeming the more confident. Making the shot side.
I think the ice is good.
I think so.
We can over curl a bit, so do you think that's Matt?
What?
We can over curl a bit, so do you think that's Matt?
Is that less than what you gave Anna?
Scotland going for their third medal.
I think that'll be close.
Yeah,
I think
that's
the team at the World Championship. They already have a gold and a silver. It would be Sweden's first.
Line's good. Where's the weight?
And Hasselborg's first World Championship medal.
Okay, line's really good. Lauren, get ready.
Should it go Sweden's way?
Lauren, no. Lauren needs to go.
Whoa, guys.
We're halfway.
Whoa, guys.
I think Lauren a little bit.
Yep.
Whoa.
We're good. We're good. Whoa.
It's good.
Nice job, Eve.
Good, Eve.
Good. Perfect. Good job.
Good.
So if you're Sweden, what have you got now? Not a lot. Things aren't looking great.
Vilken fart. 8 som jag spelade sist här.
Ja, jag gillar det.
Ja, alltså
chappen
tänker du?
Alltså så chapp. Sätta chappen där, ligga 1.
Ja. Chapp 3 alltså.
Ja.
Gillar du den, Sara? Ja, jag tänker att den ska vara lite mer här om.
Ja, lite där. Ja, precis.
Så att den sitter där. Center raid right back onto the bunch.
Så att vi sitter där för den.
Ja. Jag spelar en 8 här, så jag spelar samma.
Den är bra.
Yep, they have to be aware of the time.
Ja, jag gillar isen.
A minute 20 or so.
Yep.
Whoa.
Yeah.
83% of our hits. 13 hits. Looking very animated there. Where is this going?
Well, that's also blocked to draw around on the outturn to the button. So if Eve Muirhead could throw something up onto the centre line.
She has got an angle in for the game.
Can she stick it? Can she stick that?
She can.
I think we need to guard.
Yeah? Guard.
I guess it's not enough.
The thing is, we don't want to overcurl, but what harm are we doing?
What harm are we doing if we,
if we sit here? We just leave an easy loose hit for one.
So what's your time? So here.
So there I don't think they need to go in as tight as this. Just a couple of feet short.
Okay, yeah.
Yep.
Yep.
Not an easy shot.
I've given you an inch more, Eve.
Yeah.
We've got plenty. Take your time.
Yeah. I think that's good ice. Eve,
take your time. How much more is that, Anna?
I've given you an inch more.
Okay, give me a wee, one more inch.
Yeah, I think so.
Yep. It's exact same weight.
Same weight.
Yep.
Scotland with just over a minute, 1 minute 15.
Okay, where's the weight? Line's good.
We're all there.
Line's a little bigger.
We're
going to come. Line's good, guys.
Can't for weight.
We're okay, line's really good. Stay close.
Can't for
this
weight.
No, stay close. Line's really good.
No, we're
okay.
We're
the
weight's fine. We're tight.
We can't.
Now, Anna.
Whoa, we're good. Well, let it stop. Let it stop. Let it stop.
Tighter, just a bit of light.
Good.
Good, stop. Eve. Perfect spot.
Good. That's good. Nice.
So Sweden have a timeout now.
Den finns för två. Den här finns för ett. Den är ju...
Alltså det här är egentligen bara en chapträff
på fyran. Ja, precis. Jag tycker att de här känns ganska likvärdiga.
She's been in this situation many, many times.
Jag var också inne på den. Vi har inte spelat så mycket i den här. Nej.
Alltså det är Saras som vi spelar den här omgången.
Ja.
Eller var halva den. Du har den här, Anna.
Jag gillar den där.
Vilken
fart vill du spela?
Samma.
Åtta. För att vi...
Ja.
Jag tycker de
just
går
drive
väldigt
that yellow into the bunch.
Ja, åtta.
Jag gillar den. Gillar ni den, tjej?
Ja.
You can still score your two and win the game.
Sådär, ja. Samma fart.
Scotland have done all they can.
I think the easiest way of doing this is driving the yellow back into the top red, about three quarter stone.
Där är träffen.
Ja.
Ja, bra tid nu, va?
Ja. 1:15.
All hinges on this last shot here from Anna Hasselborg. The pressure is on. Last stone of this 10th end. Has she got this one to win it?
Whoa.
How's this one looking?
Goodness
just missed
me.
It.
Goodness me, it was dramatic. It was tense. My goodness. It was all on her shoulders.
Thank you.
But it didn't go according to plan.
Well played. Well done. Thank you.
And Scotland. Really good second half of the game. And they have claimed the prize. Disappointment for Team Sweden. What a game it was in the end. There's the final shot, Kenny.
Yes, so, so close to making that. It's a steal of one for Scotland.
And all the photographers around the Scots team, bronze medal winners, I'm absolutely delighted with that. They worked hard for it towards the end. Sadly, fourth place for Sweden. Final score, Scotland 6, Sweden 4. Bronze medal winners. And they were up against it for much of the game, claiming that bronze medal.
That was so good.
as Anna was expecting it to curl, so she was playing the curl, and it just ran like an arrow.
Eighth end, and Scotland's Eve Muirhead having to draw for a single point.
Line's good.
Good
Eve.
Good
Eve.
Perfect,
guys.
One.
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 Yeah, good.
Nice. Good. Ninth end. You see Sweden sitting one top of the forefoot. Scotland's Eve Muirhead playing a draw to the back of the forefoot. It's a great shot, great sweep by the front end.
Great shot.
Great shot, Eve. Really good.
That forced Anna Hasselberg out wide to try and play a little tap for two. This one just didn't swing enough. And glides right past the lot. And a steal of one for Scotland. Tenth end. Anna Hasselberg facing one. Trying to run back on this corner guard. So close to making this, just doesn't push the red enough. And it's a steal of one for Scotland, and a 6-4 win, which secured the bronze medal. So there you see the playoffs. Canada and Russia in the gold medal game. And Scotland picking up the bronze medal.
Eve, congratulations, bronze medal. How does that feel?
Absolutely delighted. I think that was a really, really strong team performance out there. Like, we came out fighting for that medal because we knew we really wanted it. And it's been a tough week, a lot of ups and a lot of downs. And to come away with a medal is really quite satisfying.
When you look back, will there be a key moment for you?
It was a tough game. Like, Anna and the girls have been playing great, and I guess getting our 2-6 was really key. Like, we wanted to make sure in those even ends and get on the scoreboard. And in the ninth end, I think that was the first time we'd ever been up against them in the last two games. So we knew we had that little jump. And the last end, we played a fantastic last end. So pleased.
And what were you thinking when Anna was playing her final shot?
Well, I think me and Anna were like, well, there's nothing else we can do. Like, it's kind of over to you. And we put together an end that we wanted to put together. And I guess you're always, like, when someone has a shot for a bit, it was a very tough shot. And Anna, unfortunately, didn't make it, but delighted, really pleased.
And you have a trio of medals here now.
Yeah, like, it's my first world bronze. That's a gold, silver and bronze. So I'm delighted. Like, I think as well with the Olympics next year, it's good to have a solid Worlds leaning into it, because our first goal coming here was to get Great Britain into those Olympic Games, and that's what we've done. And then make the playoffs, we did that, and then obviously hit the podium, so that's also happened.
Congratulations, great game.
Thank you.
So Scotland picking up the bronze medal here at the CPT Women's World Curling Championships. So that's it from the bronze medal game here in Beijing, China. So from Alison Walker and myself, Ken Edwards, thanks for listening.